The women's building is an space that are made for women by women.
It's a place where women and families and immigrants and communities feels really safe.
I recognize the building as the heart of San Francisco.
The communities that come to use the services of the women's building deserve to have a beautiful place. For the women's building to have a collaboration with Benjamin Moore, it has a big meaning for us.
Taking care of, you know, some of the maintenance of the building makes a lot of difference for the money that we can focus our programs to be and to deliver to the community that right now needs the most help.
Para mí es un honor poder trabajar para este edificio tan emblemático de San Francisco y sobre todo usar productos de Benjamin Moore que son de alta calidad.
The building is from 1910 and now you see all these walls and it's like a new building.
One thing that I love about it is that it's so colorful, like also in the inside now, so it just represents our community that's super vibrant and super diverse.
I'm serious, I started crying. And I really, really want to thank the National Trust and Benjamin Moore for this gift to the thousands of families, women that come to the Women's Building.